I'm upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess.
Before we start, I didn't realize how little I filmed in Texas and on the trip in general, so please ignore that and bear with me. There was a lot going on, and I didn't even really realize that I was going to be filming and making a YouTube video. I was kind of debating it the entire time. When I decided I was going to make this a YouTube video, it was kind of like, well, bro. So the reason we were in Texas to begin with is because my mom owns a boutique. In Dallas, Texas, there is a marketplace where all of the boutiques can go, and other businesses too, I guess. You know, buy the products to sell in your boutique. In this marketplace, you're not really allowed to record and film. That is why there's not a whole lot of recording. So I have another video coming out this week. So stay tuned for that and enjoy the video. So we are in the hotel now. We just got here. To watch Netflix and then go to bed. Because I'm tired. So, good night. Stupid!
Sick, y'all. I'm drinking anyway. They tried to poison me at Chipotle. We in Texas. Tomorrow we're going to the Dallas Market Center, which is where the cool kids hang out. We're going to meet up with some cool kids. We're going to smell some of the index right now. Cash is king, bro. Uncle Si's here. Do you want some tea?
This is the hotel we're staying at.
You're recording the elevator?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Why not?
Because it's an elevator.
We're going to the market. Might not be able to record in here, and if not, that's fine.
Forever, but it was fun. Except for when it wasn't. But other than that, it was fun.
We got here at 8. Now it's 2:50 in the afternoon. So we have dinner plans with some of my mom's friends tonight. So we're leaving tomorrow morning is the goal. The goal is sleep tomorrow morning.